Well, they started at 10 a.m. this morning. It's now 3:47, and the Holleys have just completed the new platform for Keisha Tiger. They tore down her old platform because it was too high for her and it was starting to get wobbly, and they created this much more suitable one for her geriatric needs. Long day. They're all long days, I'm sure.
At least it was a beautiful day to do this.
Yes, 82 degrees is so much better than 92.
So much better than 92 degrees.
We've had 6 years of straight 92 degrees, I think. Keisha's been watching over here. Where'd you go? While they're getting the last of the tools out of there, we'll go over and see Keisha, and then we'll open up the door and let her in so everybody can see her enjoying it. Kali's very interested, aren't you? So interested. What's going on over there? What is going on? Yeah. He's just so choppy. Oh, it's such a big tiger. Here's Joanne and Teresa. Are you sleepy? Are you so sleepy now? You've been watching all afternoon? Thinking it's never going to be dawn? Feel good?
Oh, it feels so good.
So did you guys just have a really long time that I disappeared? Were you guys able to see Keisha laying there?
It's a long day right there.
I sure appreciate you guys doing it. She's gonna appreciate it.
Rough. I was like, we walked up on it and it was like twisted sideways and I was like, oh. Like, we built that? How embarrassing.
The cats are pretty hard on them.
Yeah, no, true.
As is the weather. And they just don't make wood like they used to.
That was like one of the first ones we built.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Kathy. Yeah, that's good. You can let her in.
Alrighty.
So Catherine's gonna unlock the doors and let her in.
Ready?
Keisha. Come here. Keisha, come here. Arr.
Ow, ow, ow.
Ow, ow, ow.
She's like, no, I know this is where we're going to go through. Oh, who's a good girl? You're the tiger. That's who's a good girl. That's who's the good girl. Big. She wants to smell everywhere they walked. Is that great or what?